Renato Moicano is wasting no time. Days after serving as a backup fighter at UFC 231 in Toronto, the featherweight contender is now expected to face former 145-pound champion Jose Aldo in the co-main event of UFC Fortaleza on February 2, sources told MMA Fighting following a report by MMAjunkie. Aldo last fought in July, improving to 27-4 in MMA with a first-round knockout victory over Jeremy Stevens. The Nova Uniao fighter, who lost three of his previous bouts finished by Max Holloway twice, and Conor McGregor, scored his first stoppage win since 2013 against Stevens. Moicano, the 1st of January 13, enters the contest coming off back-to-back victories over Cub Swanson, a first-round submission in August, and a decision against Calvin Kattar in early 2018. The American top team talent, who suffered his only loss in MMA to Brian Ortega in 2017, was expected to face Mirsad Bektic at UFC 231 before Bektic pulled out of the card with an injury. UFC Fortaleza takes place at the Centro de Formação Olímpica in Fortaleza, Brazil, and will be headlined by a five-round rematch between Rafael Assuncao and Marlon Moraes. The event was originally expected to feature Damian Maia versus Lyman Good in the co-headliner. Rafael Assuncao vs. Marlon Moraes, Jose Aldo vs. Renato Moicano, Damian Maia vs. Lyman Good, Thiago Alves vs. Max Griffin, Johnny Walker vs. Justin Ledette, Alexa Grasso vs. Marina Rodriguez, Junior Albini vs. Dmitry Sosnovsky, Rogerio Bontorin vs. Magomed Bibulatov, Mara Romero Borella vs. Taylor Santos.